If you're experiencing missing Wi-Fi and cellular icon on your iPhone after updating to iOS 17, then don't worry. Here's an advanced solution guide on how to fix the Wi-Fi cellular icon's indicators missing problem on your iPhone. Without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Enable or turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and then turn it off again. Solution 2. Try to restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can solve minor software bugs and glitches. After restarting your iPhone, check whether your problem is fixed or not. Otherwise, try the next solution. Solution 3. Eject your SIM card and reinsert it back again. Often, only doing this can help you solve your SIM network missing problem on iPhone. Just try this and check your issue. If you still have the issue, then try our last process. Solution 3. Try to restart network settings to fix your problem. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset, then tap on Reset. Select Reset Network Settings. After that, you enter your passcode and reset your network settings. So, this is how you can solve Wi-Fi and cellular icon missing problem on your iPhone. If you're still facing any issues, please write it in the comment section below. And don't forget to like our video. Thanks for watching.